cover from plants or animals. They will have their plant fiber. They are covered from plants. They are also called the vegetable fiber. Examples of plant fibers are cotton and the linen. They will have animal fiber. Fiber that we get from an animal. Examples of animal fibers are wool and silk. They will have a man-made or synthetic fiber. That is the second type of fiber. Then we have, they are being classified into two, the cellulose base and the non-cellulose base. The cellulose base, they are obtained from cotton linter or wool pulp. Examples of the cellulose base fiber are viscose, rayon, and the acetate. Then we have a non-cellulose base, still under the synthetic fiber, man-made fiber. Non-cellulose base fiber, they are made entirely from mineral substances such as coal and petroleum. They are from mineral resources that we get the non-cellulose based fiber. Examples of a non-cellulose based fiber are nylon, polyester, and dairy, etc., and other ones. Then now we will see how we classify fiber within the diagram. Here we have a fiber. Under fiber is being classified into two, the natural fiber and the man-made or synthetic fiber. Know that man-made is anything produced by man, that is not in its original figure, in its original form. Then under natural fiber, we have animal fiber and the vegetable fiber. Under animal fiber, we have wool and the silk. Then under vegetable, because it's produced from vegetable, we have the cotton and the linen. Then man-made or synthetic fiber, we have cellulose base and the non-cellulose base. Then under cellulose base, we have viscose rayon and the acetate rayon and other ones. Then under non-cellulose base, we have nylon, we have polyester, we have the acrylic and the other ones. So here, we will stop here today. Then we have your classwork. Number one, identify all the natural fibers. Then for your homework, identify all the man-made fibers. Please, if there is any question to ask and forward it to me, I will answer you. Stay safe, everyone. Love you all. Thank you.